I'm finally leaving Quartzsite. And not for any particular reason. I had a lot of fun here. There's still so much one can do. And I did most everything I wanted to do. So off to Yuma. Let's vamonos! And I don't know if you can see my camera, but right behind my Jeep, I have Tonya. She's coming with me. We're coming together. We are going to see about the Imperial Dam area, and we are arriving, I think. It's so funny because it's so hot today, maybe in the 80s, in the middle of winter. Anyway, the way from Quartzsite to the Imperial Dam, it is on the 95, and it's just the same kind of geography. But now that we're getting closer to the dam, it's getting greener. Not just bushes, but trees. I think we want to go up there. My friend is leading the way. So we are going to scout the area. See if we wanna park over there where those of these are, or come back here. There's some reeds up there. So we're going to investigate a little. Let's do that. Okay, Mini, we're gonna do a little bit of off-roading. You can do it, Mini, you can do it. Tonya is going to unhitch, and we are going to go on her truck and scout the area, because we don't want to be driving around wasting gas and time.
Look, this is the camp cemetery. How interesting.
So this is the Imperial Dam, right? Area?
Yeah, the area.
The area. And is that a parking? What is over there? So you see there's a service up there?
Yeah, there's this Christian center.
Oh. Yeah, I saw something about church. Impressive.
Never know what you're gonna find when you go there in any spot.
They have other areas of the road, just like this, for long term. Isn't this cool though? Like they have this campsite area here.
Yeah, they're obviously
cool. Yeah. And the real trees, look. We haven't seen trees in a while. What are the palms doing here? Is it because we're close to California?
Right there. Maybe we can go read over there? Oh.
now I find anything pretty.
From
Quartzsite. Yeah. Or secluded or private.
Yeah.
We didn't find any spots by the water. All the good spots are taken, but we found a pretty good spot for the night. So we're gonna stay here for the night. And tomorrow we're gonna do some more exploring. Let me show you around. Quiet, and everybody has a lot of space to themselves, so not crowded. So this will do for tonight.